Alright, he's got the dingo.
Oh, look! One of my surgical tools! One of the small ones.
Together, we have two.
Oh. Oh, wait. Alright, are we ready? I'm getting a gumball real quick.
You will see, Nikolai.
Alright, perfect. I got near death.
You will thank me.
I got near death. Alright, I'm coming. There we go. Press square in the back. Not yet. Let me pick up the max ammo. Thank you. Next time off their army, so we'll be good. I do. I just didn't have any, that's why I asked for the max. Why? But that was only the second time. Yeah, I don't want to lose either. Were you throwing it now? I did.
I have come too far. Come back now.
Get him. And we have one more try.
Glory of the apocalypse.
Alright, I'm gonna just throw all my Arnies next time. Don't throw the thing in yet, so I kill the Panzer. Panzer is dead. I got my Arnies ready. Shoot. Everyone shoot. Come on, keep going, keep going. Do it now. Finally. Alright, mute your mic. Alright, everyone mute their mic.
With the evil vanquished, I can start making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecans, no shadow man. All of it gone. Forever. But here's the funny thing. You snowflakes shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now.
Right, I'm gonna watch this.
I was wondering when you brings this up. They're from realities we've already closed off. They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here. You could send us somewhere else. Somewhere we've never been. I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over, or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on. Actually, that all works out perfectly.
Now we off the shadows. Oh, am I the only one left? Oh yeah.